My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
All right, Scaletta, take the shot.
Allora, tra...
Let's move! On me! Shit!
Gesù! Aia! Ma Chassi, era zappare prigioniere prima che arriva l'esercito!
Corporal! This guy's saying his boy troops headed this way.
Torin, all right. You and Williams take out that machine gun nest. Then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man. Ain't getting through this way.
Take off the radio, momentami!
Looks like we found a machine gun!
Watch it! You got a grenade, Scaletta! This would be a great fucking time to use!
Put a grenade through the window!
Scaletta! You alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well then get off your ass and let's move it.
Grab all the ammo you can carry. This might be our last chance.
Whoa! Look at this shit.
On the stairs!
Hey, please go! Catch!
Come on!
Too much for you? Fuck you!
Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
Ti nascondi, minchio!
Got him.
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare il cervello!
Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Damn!
Oh, shit! How many of these fuckers are there? Who's a fuck? This kid's shit! What the hell is this fuck I'm going?
Hey,
more shot!
Where's Holy?
Hey, fine by me, asshole!
You such a...
Shit! This balcony isn't gonna work! We gotta keep moving. Let's get inside.
You guys have enough yet?
Get inside, Scaletta! You're gonna die out there!
Amo trivartisti! Arrivano amo trivartisti! Montate su fossi!
Andiamoli all'inferno!
Let's go! Get on that machine gun!
Now you active!
See that gun on the balcony, Scaletta? Get on it! Go! Get on that machine gun!
That's not cool.
If these guys get inside, we're
fucked!
See that gun on the top of the Scaletta? Get on it!
Let's go!
Get on that machine gun!
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Davvero Don Calò?
Cacetto, un congè quando siamo arretati come cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noiacci del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite,
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to. A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit, then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito. Come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes, we're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on, and you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit, Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
A salud, chin down. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't wanna go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
thanks. Keep the change.
But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go.
Hey, watch it.
Let it snow.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show
Sergeant
signs of stops. And I've brought me some corn for popping.
Come on, Ring.
The lights
Let's go.
Way down
yeah,
low.
We'll be right back.
Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight,
of course they will.
How I'll be going out in the storm. But if you really hold it tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And
hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame you... You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'll see you 2 a.m.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
So you have to go back soon?
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't care
we'll
if you
money.
Gotta sell
hey.
Everything you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
asshole.
Oh, yeah?
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse. Stop, stop, please! Vito, what are you doing? Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
Ah, fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set. Because you know me.
Hey, Wayo. Who's this skinny guy in the picture?
That was back in 41.
You haven't changed at all. You know, in the face.
Yeah, fuck you. The good life will do that to you. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
Hey, you think I could,
What? All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
I really can't stay.
Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason. Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it? You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Sorry.
Hey, I told you.
Baby, don't
hold. Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's... Hey,
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock should open. It's easy.
See you around, Giuseppe. Giuseppe Benedetti.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Possible Grand Theft Auto. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspects.
Yeah, well, it's not over yet. Lose him, quick.
Roger that.
A buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. He thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving?
watch over me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard.
All right. Looks like we lost it. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
But when he kisses me, it's crazy.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down. Roger that.
Hey, good afternoon. So, something I can do for you?
Your
license plate. For you, no problem. For a new set of wheels? Take your pick, Val. We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick. Thanks a lot.
The Dipsy Doodle's the thing to beware. The Dipsy Doodle will get in your hair.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Brewski. He'll probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
That's the way the Dipsy Doodles work. The Dipsy Doodle is easy to find. It's almost always in the back of your mind. You never know it until it's too late. And then you're in such a terrible state, like the moon jumps over the cow hay bill. That's the way the Dipsy Doodle works. When you think that you're crazy, you're the victim of the Dipsy Doodle. But it's not your mind that's hazy. It's your tongue that's a fork, not the noodle. You better listen and try to be good, and try to do all the things you should. The Dipsy Doodle will get you someday. You'll think you're crazy for things you say, like rhythm God I am, hot am I. That's the way the Dipsy Doodle works.
In better late than never news, the country of Peru has joined in the fight against Germany and Japan. The socialist government is the first South American country to join the Allied cause. Though encouraging, this action by Peru, as with many other countries who have only now
joined the Allied war,
is seen as a purely political move intended to guarantee membership in the newly formed United Nations, as Allied victory over the Axis powers is now all but assured. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
By a country road, wild roses grow that need my special care. So I haven't time to be a millionaire. And a cheerful brook on a mountainside is sad when I'm not there. So I haven't friendly gang of robins are peace when I forget.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the bunch.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew.
was kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? Give me the door and I'll slam it.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? All right, almost there. Make a right up here. That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
World War II and Empire Bank.
Hey, look who's here. Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike. You can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now...
Shit. Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Hey, what the hell are you doing in there? You got work to do. Hey, Joe, why don't you teach your buddy some manners here?
Vito, stop fucking around. Come on, we gotta go. The way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city. Go right up here. So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money on my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell that happened?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You've only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
That's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistola.
But by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days. Especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, that's the afternoon. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, that's the afternoon. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Ah, shit.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. Copy that.
Mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried...
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
My country rolls, wild roses grow that need my special care. I haven't time to be a millionaire. And a cheerful brook on a mountainside is sad when I'm not there. So I haven't time.
We should take the highway, Vito.
Be a millionaire.
Right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. Live through the war just to die at Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
So, what's the story with Pruski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time he was at the track, and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. Lousy temper.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator. You're hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Hey, this is Joe's bed. I'm sleeping on the couch.